Hi guys, we are back with another Squishmallow hunting video. They had the new Squishmallow dog toys over at Walmart. This is kind of an assorted squad. It's mostly food, but then there's randomly a rocket ship, a house plant, and a planet. Over at Box Lunch, they had the other 5-inch squad, which featured Alonzo and some sort of renovated classics like this Regina here, where she has a little flower and this cute little like piña colada drink. Over at Claire's, they did have the 5-inch Bigfoot. However, I felt like the quality of this was absolutely horrible. They all had this like balding line, and I don't know what was up with that. Speaking of quality though, the new Five Below drop. They were super squishy, but this fabric, the coloring is different, which I think was intentional, but I feel like because of that different coloring, the overall quality just wasn't that great on these. It just felt cheapy. It wasn't the best. I wasn't a fan of the squad. I really wanted to find the goat, but they didn't have the goat that was in like some of the teasers. So I didn't pick anything up, but I went to Box Lunch to grab something that I wanted. Over at Walgreens, they put out their Easter squish, so I got to see the whole entire squad of clips, which was super exciting because my squish bestie Miranda did want to get the bird ones, so it was really nice to be able to pick those up for her.
It's a foot. It just needs chop.
Chops you.
I kind of like the cow because it's green and white. What?
It says hug me and its name is garlic.
That is an eggplant, my dude. Sienna, Tinley, Caroline. Oh, this one's another flip.
Say eggplant.
It's a misprint. They just have the wrong tag on it.
But it says garlic.
Another axolotl. Look at the headband. Irina. This is the pig. Peta.
What's down, Tatiana?
The Pokemon. What's this one's name? Buttons. This one's drinking orange juice. Oh, it's carrot juice. And they have the raccoon with the hat, but they don't have the possum. Check. Okay, you gotta pick out the best giraffe. There's 6 of them. Oh my god, look at him, Brandon. Don't you love him? It's a giraffe. Oh my god, I love him. I didn't know if I was gonna like him, but I love him.
I think I like that.
This one? Is he the fluffiest though?
Does that matter?
You want him to be fluffy.
Yeah, but I like how he has the fine.
Okay.
Technically safe.
This is the one.
Over at Walmart, I was able to find the new Easter Squish there as well. I was really excited to find Luann, but I liked seeing all of the other larger Squish that they had available, and there was actually some kids there that grabbed a Patty, so that was super cute. They had a very similar selection to Walgreens, like they had some of the clips kind of picked over, but they still had a few of them. I think the only one missing was like the chick. They had some 5 inches, this rabbit was super tempting, but I did leave it, and I love this Sophie as well. They also had the Hug Me rabbits, which was super cute. And I love this version of Grant, but I didn't end up picking up any of these other Squish, but you guys can see what I did bring home in just a second.
Just washed my hair. It's looking great. Hi guys. I'm here to show you all of the Squishmallows that I have bought in the past like 3 weeks, which isn't that many. I wanted to know if you guys would be interested in a very limited small run of Squishmallow mystery boxes. These mystery boxes would contain Squishmallow accessories, so like random things like the McDonald's toys or stickers or sticky notes, and then you would get like an 8-inch Squishmallow or like a 5-inch Squishmallow, and then like maybe some other accessories and goodies, like random things. But I was thinking about making some Squishmallow mystery boxes and posting them on my Mercari. And I would do like a dummy box so you guys could see the possibilities, but like that box would never actually be an option because I would mix stuff up a little bit. But let me know if you guys would be interested in that ASAP here, so that way I could post them. I might make some of them up now as I film this and then create like a listing. But I won't post them until after this video. And if you guys are interested, keep an eye on my page. Have your post notifications turned on because I will post it in the community tab when they go live. But I might only make like 5 or so boxes, and they'll be between like $20 to $30. And then you'll obviously have to pay for shipping, and depending on how much it weighs will determine the shipping. So like if one weighs more than the other, that one might cost more to ship than the other box. And I'll write handwritten little like thank you letters and stuff in them. So I just want to get rid of some of my Squish, and instead of listing them all individually. And I need to get rid of some of that Squishmallow stuff. So let me know if you guys would be interested in that. Leave a comment and stuff down below, and maybe I'll post like 5 or 6 mystery boxes or something. First things first, I got a new Cuddle Squish. And when I say Cuddle Squish, that means, I know, I ripped the tag off, and I'm not one that likes to keep the tags, because like if it's a Cuddle Squish, I'm probably never gonna sell it because I just think it's kind of gross. Luann here, the Carrot Possum, is my new Cuddle Squish. My one before this was the Sriracha jar, which I still have in the bedroom, but they just get all mangled up. My husband and I will sleep on them. I take them to friends for like movie nights, so they get used like an actual pillow. Vito, the blue giraffe. My husband likes the giraffe. Squishmallows, those are his favorite animal. He has a fuzzy belly and a little bow tie, which is so cute, and he's this really pretty teal and like blue color, and he has these teal little horns and the fluffy tail and the mane, and he's just so cute. My husband's favorite color is blue and orange, so I thought that this was like the perfect giraffe. So this was for my husband. I don't know if he's gonna use it as a Cuddle Squish or what he's gonna do with it, but along with that, I did buy Ada, which is the floral cow. I think that she's gorgeous. I love her.
She is so stinking cute. This really pretty florally pattern, this green color. I just love her so much. I think that she is awesome. So I had to get her too. So Walmart had the Squishmallow dog toys. So I did get little Sydney here. Does she have a bio? No. But is she going to be used as a dog toy? No. Because I don't know what happened to the ones I did give my dogs. And then the last one that I got was the brand new Benny. This is the corduroy Benny. So he is corduroy texture. And I thought that this would be kind of weird. But I actually really like it. I don't have any corduroy squish, I guess. But this one is super, like, satisfying. And it is Benny. And he has regular toe beans. And he is part of the Squisheroys. And I found him at my local box lunch. And he was 30% off that day. And I had a $5. So he was only $9, which I think is super reasonable. And you guys know I love Benny. Let me know if you guys want me to do those Squishmallow mystery boxes. And I will probably have those posted within a short time frame after this video goes live. So I will make a community tab post before. But they will be first come, first serve. And it is mystery, so I don't want anybody, like, upset if they get things that they don't want. I love you guys. I'll see you again very, very soon. Peace out, Girl Scouts.